Zion National Park. And this, I think, was designated in February of this year, February 2022, the Zion Scenic Byway, a nationally designated scenic byway. Not an All-American Road, like Scenic Byway 12, but a national scenic byway. Zion, check it out. And here you go, Zion National Park sign. Where do these people learn how to drive? Now he's going straight. Wonderful. Well, we're in Zion. Just a little bit of traffic getting into Zion National Park. Looks like we're moving up to the front of the line.
Hi.
Hello, nice lady.
Need a map today?
Yes, please.
Right
up. Awesome. I just showed my brand new annual park pass and we are in Lake Flynn. You're the best. Thanks so much. Watch out for that rock. Zion National Park. Just look at this. Yeah, Zion is amazing. Still waiting in line at the tunnel. And you got the stairs right there. I haven't got out and washed half the windshield. We get the go. Tunnel. look at the line of cars waiting to get in. Holy moly. Oh, look at that. Look at the scenery. I'm going to look at the scenery. I'm putting this down. Come on, how amazing is that? It's like an archway or an amphitheater. That's what I think when I think of Zion or driving into Zion. That massive archway. Unbelievable. This drive is pretty unbelievable too. Got some nice switchbacks. Something happened here because the retaining wall is not there. That'd be a heck of an oops. Just like that, we're leaving Zion. Thanks for coming along for the ride in the 55 Zion. And the Zion Scenic Byway.